Experts Evil Incorporated.
Ah, Perry the Platypus. I mean, Class A4. What an unexpected surprise. And by unexpected, I mean completely expected. All my innators would be destroyed from Perry the Platypus and from poor electrical coverage. Now I present the Solarinator! You see, Class A4, when I was in Drosselstein, the power was entirely unreliable. The power would go out, leaving me in cold darkness. It was sad for me. The only light I had was the moon. And choo-choo. Choo-choo? But now, I have reliable power! I wish I had this power while I was being raised by wildcats. Solar power! I usually break the laws of physics, but the Solarinator follows all of them. My evil background dancers will explain this whole process to us.
Solar panels work by taking sunlight and using the photovoltaic cells, it converts it to electricity and thus bringing it into your home.
The national average for electrical coverage is around $2,500 a year, while a solar panel kit will cost you around $12,000. This may seem to be a losing deal compared to normal electrical coverage. However, over time, this would really make a difference, which means that it would take less than 5 years for the solar panels to be more cost-effective. 4.8 years to be exact. Now, how about we say you install your solar panels shortly after you get a house at the age of 20. You would pay $12,000 to $15,000 with the solar panels until the day you die. Let's say you die at the age of 65. With a national average, you would spend $112,500 on electrical coverage. That is $100,500 to $103,500
more. Thank you so much for listening to our presentation. Our boss is preoccupied with a certain platypus, so I'm going to give you a sound off. See ya!
Dad?
Oh, hi, Vanessa!
Dad, what are you doing?
Well, I'll be honest, I don't really understand, but I fell down this hill. Now I got glue on my hands and I got records on my fingers.
What?
Records on my fingers, I got records on my fingers and I just can't stop.
Don't stop!
I can't stop, I got a